Hi, thanks for joining me, and welcome to another edition of the 12 Weeks of Halloween. This is the project we're making today, and it's a little gift bag, and it's using the petite cafe bags that's featured in the holiday catalog. And what I did was I cut it down to measure 4.5. So let me explain why. I decided that I absolutely love these bags, and I've used them a ton for my retreat that's coming in October, but I don't want to fill the whole thing. So I thought, well, I just want to put a little bit of Halloween candy, but I still really love the sturdiness of it because it's even lined on the inside. So I just cut it down to measure 4.5 inches, and the rest of it I threw away. So anyway, so what we're going to do is just cover the front of this with this Motley Munsters Designer Series paper. That piece measures 4.25 by 3. Okay, before we start assembling, let me show you, you have another choice. If you don't have this Mary Everything stamp set, you could use the image from Mingle All the Way, I believe. This was the image from the first 12 weeks of Halloween. And this was originally going to be today's project, and I changed it up. I don't know why. Just at the last minute, I decided to use this one. But I really do like this one. I think just because I had used this image on the first week, I didn't want to use it again on the fifth week. But anyway, okay, so we're going to take the Designer Series paper and attach it to the front of the bag. And then we're going to open it up and then bring the top together. And then we're going to take our 1/8 circle punch, and we're going to punch 2 holes. I had to think about that for a second. We're going to take the Tangelo Twist ribbon. Even though this is Tangerine Tango, I think it's fine together. You can mix the colors. Actually, this project has been redesigned a couple different times. I used the holiday home first and was coloring the little house with Halloween. And I have a Christmas version of this I'm going to show much later, probably during the 12 days of Christmas. Okay, so I'm just going to tie a bow. This was 16 inches of ribbon, which is more than enough. It's actually too much. You could get away with 13 inches. I just didn't want to mess up during my filming. Okay, so we're going to take Tangerine Tango ink, again with the Mary Everything stamp set. Just going to stamp that on the Whisper White. And then we're going to cut it out with the note tag punch. And this note tag punch is available in a bundle with the stamp set. I'll make sure I have that on listed on my blog. Okay, so this little image here, it starts out Tangerine Tango, and it measures 1 15/16 by 2 13/16. So the first thing I'm going to do is place it in the scallop tag topper punch and scallop that top part. And then I'm going to take our Project Life corner punch and corner the bottom. And if I measured it right, it should fit perfectly. And it does. Isn't that cute? It just hides that part because, you know, if you didn't have ribbon up here at the top, then you could add some really cute ribbon there. But since I already have ribbon up here, I didn't want to have more ribbon, so I decided to cover that part up. So I'm going to take a dimensional and put that on the bottom and attach it. And then we'll attach it to the bag, also using a dimensional. But before we do that, we're going to take our rhinestones and we're going to color this guy's eyes. I had a lot of response last week from coloring the little owl's eyes. So I thought, well, let's do it again. So Dracula's going to have Daffodil Delight eyeballs. We could do black. Okay, next time. That just came to me. Oh, wow. Okay, so. Okay, so now all we have to do is add it to the bag. And I did kind of just turn it crooked a little bit. But you don't have to. Okay, so before I leave, I just want to remind you to head over to my blog, leave a comment to enter to win this project. At the very end of the 12 weeks of Halloween, we're going to post all the winners. We've kind of been a little late in posting the winners, but we have been drawing them. So at the very end, all of those names will be generated on one post along with a cute collage of all 12 so that you can see all the winners. So head over there, leave a comment on this post. Okay, so there you have it. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks a lot. Bye. Thank you. Okay, so this project is using the... I'm going to start over again. That part up. So I'm going to take... Thanks a lot. Bye. Oh, wait. Rewind.